Today we're going to talk about a powerful and a result-oriented Ayurvedic herb which is extremely having great results for increasing height naturally. Of course, this is not Ashwagandha, Shatavari, Kavachbij, Gokshur, the herbs that you commonly hear. It's one of the most result-oriented Ayurvedic herb. We'll be talking about the benefits and the best way of consuming it. Believe it or not, the way of its consumption is more important than the herb itself. Yes, you got it right. The way of consumption of this herb is more important than the herb itself. And this is what we are going to discuss in detail. So each one of you watching this video can follow this recipe and get the best results. That's the ultimate goal of this video. So watch till the end. Let us begin with this video. Namaste everyone. Welcome back to Jovi's. Today we are talking about garden cress. In Ayurveda, it is called as Chandrasur. It is commonly known in India by the name of olive seeds, and it is also known by the name of Lepidum sativum. So this is an Ayurvedic herb. It is widely used for a number of health problems. And first, let us understand about its nutrients. So Chandrasur, this Ayurvedic herb, it's a rich source of calcium, folic acid, iron, vitamin A and vitamin C. So many nutrients present in this one herb. It's a rich source of fiber. It is a rich source of protein. Talking about the proteins, there are three amino acids present in this particular herb: glutamic acid, leucine and methionine. If you see the bodybuilders or the gym athletes or runners, swimmers, you often see that whenever they are doing the exercise or doing their workout, they often take a drink during their workouts. These are intra-workout drinks, and these are generally BCAAs, that is the branched chain amino acid, which is a combination of three amino acids: leucine, isoleucine, valine, and the highest percentage of leucine is present in it. And the same leucine is present in Chandrasur. Talking about before workout or post workout, people often take glutamine or L-glutamine, glutamic acid, for muscle recovery, for post workout recovery. And the same glutamine is present in Chandrasur. So you can imagine, high in proteins, especially these three amino acids which are required for the overall muscle recovery. It is rich in fatty acid. It is rich in 7-imidazole alkaloids. In Ayurveda, 5000 years ago, it is explained as Bala Pushti Vardhana. Bal, which means it gives strength to the body, and Pushti, which means it nourishes the body. It gives portion to the body. It is rich in its nutrition. As a practitioner, we use it for many problems like hiccups. It is often given to the patients for vata rog like trigeminal neuralgia, paralysis, for sciatica, for bloating, constipation. This medicine is given. Dhanvantarishta is Ayurvedic medicine which has Chandrasur present in it. So this Dhanvantarishta is often given for postnatal care of the mother. Many Ayurvedic formulations, as we discussed, Dhanvantarishtam, Vata Vidvans Ras, have Chandrasur present in it, and it is used for a wide range of health problems. Now let's come to the main point, which is the best way of consuming Chandrasur for maximum benefits. So over here we need Chandrasur in seed form, of course, olive seeds. We get it in powder form as well, but powder form becomes more ushna, more hot in its potency. So olive seeds, the time is early morning, and let me share with you the best combination. Over here it's best if one consume Chandrasur with camel milk. 1 cup or 1 glass of camel milk to be mixed, around 15 to 20 grams of Chandrasur is the dosage. So 15 to 20 grams mixed with 1 cup or 1 glass of camel milk to be mixed well and consumed early in the morning. Camel milk is available in many countries, but just in case if camel milk is not available, the substitute, the alternative is camel milk powder, which is easily available across the globe in every single country, every single city. In online stores, offline stores, various companies make camel milk powder. One can choose any company that's available that one finds convenient. So the recipe, or the best formulations that we generally advise to our patient, is take 1 cup or 1 glass of cow's milk. Take 1 serving of, you know, approximately 20 grams is 1 serving of camel milk powder. So 1 serving or 20 grams of camel milk powder, mix it in the 1 cup or 1 glass of cow's milk. Mix this well, Then add 15 to 20 grams of aleve seeds, chandrasur, garden cress, one and the same. Mix it into this liquid, mix it well and consume it early in the morning. This has the best results. One can also repeat the combination of cow's milk and camel milk powder without chandrasur before going to bed as well. The best part about camel milk or camel milk powder is that it's rich in essential nutrients, especially zinc. It boosts the immunity, it is helpful for the overall growth and development of the body, and for the patients who are lactose intolerant, for them as well, it is very, very helpful. It suits them. They do not have any kind of bloating. It may taste slightly different. You may face difficulties for 1 or 2 days, but as you put in a habit, you'll be habitual. You won't have any issues. It is one of the most result-oriented combination. One of the most important tip again, which is even more important than the formulation. One of the most important tip. This formulation or any combination that you take for height growth, it's best if you consume it with cow's milk or this recipe, this combination. But medicines for height growth, it's best if they are consumed while you're standing. Don't consume while you're sitting, consume while we are standing. If we stand and if we consume medicines, it's directly going in the cecum. And cecum, again, what is cecum? It is where the small intestine and large intestines are. You know, the area between them is the cecum. And in Ayurveda, it is said that asti dhara kala, which is the, you know, healthy bone formation, healthy bone development. This asti dhara kala, this, you know, formation, this development takes place in the cecum. So when we take medicines while we are standing, it is directly going in the cecum where asti dhara kala is there, where the healthy bone formation is being done as per Ayurvedic principles. So medicines while we are standing, one must take it in this combination. It works great. This is one of the best way for patients who want to increase their height naturally. The second tip, again, I'd like to tell you, meditation, sit erect before going to bed, focus on the pituitary gland where your both eyebrows are joining. There is a point where both eyebrows are joining, close your eyes and focus on their point. If you insert something from here and here, you'll see a small gland, which is the master of all gland, which is the pituitary gland. So before going to bed, you just need to close your eyes, be thoughtless or try to be thoughtless. Don't hold on to any thoughts. Let the thoughts come and go on its own. Do not hold on to any thoughts. Try to be thoughtless. Practice every day and focus on this particular point where both your eyebrows are joining. This exercise is very, very important before going to bed. And the third most important point is consumption of cow's milk in divided dosage, early morning, afternoon, evening, night. A divided dosage of 4 to 8 glasses of cow's milk is very, very important if the person wants to increase their height naturally. Of course, a good posture and all the necessary things, hanging, the necessary exercise, they are very, very important for height growth. But as we discussed, chandrasur is having extremely great result. This video is for all of y'all so that one can follow this video, these tips, and get the best results. That's the ultimate motive of this particular video. In the part 1, we've discussed till what age, you know, patients can increase their height. Even if genetic is a factor, even if the parents' height is shorter, with an authentic Ayurvedic treatment, with authentic Panchakarma, why and how patients increase their height naturally, how their confidence is boosted, how their height increases, how, you know, they feel good, they get the job that they want, and what are the results of Ayurveda, how does Ayurvedic work, what are the principles of Ayurveda. We've discussed all of this in the part 1. I'll put the link to that video in the description box below. Do like and share this video further, and until next time, from Jovi's and the team, look impressive, be progressive.